Let's get glam.
Good morning, West Monroe. I'm Sarah.
I'm Sari.
And we have your morning announcements.
At this time, please excuse all juniors to the auditorium for their class meeting.
Art Club will have its next meeting today from 3:15 to 4:30 in room 1107. We'll be working on door signs for around the football field, so you want to be there.
The student council meeting has been changed to next Thursday, November 8th at 5 p.m. in the library. Be sure to be there.
The Library and Tech Department will host our annual Johnny's Pizza Pig Out tonight at Warren and Wallace locations from 5 to 8. Please come out to support.
Spanish Club t-shirts are in. Come by Senor Nelson's room 2206 either before or after school to pick yours up. Not during class, please.
Key Club Trick or Treat for UNICF is tonight. Meet at the band room at 5 to participate. Key Club also needs sign changers for Friday night's game, so come by room 3103 to sign up.
This week, the Spirit Store, which is located right outside the library, will have navy shirts on sale for the student section to wear on Friday night. These shirts are $12. Go by the Spirit Store before school or during lunch and purchase this week's Rebel Nation attire.
Do you need money for college? In addition to local scholarships, there are also national scholarships you can apply for. Today's scholarship is the Christopher Reeve Award Scholarship. Stop by guidance and see our career coaches today.
The 4th annual Rebel Runway will be held Tuesday, November 6th. Purchase your ticket from a Rebel cheerleader today.
Don't forget our last regular season home football game is this Friday in Rebel Stadium against Natchitoches Central. It'll be senior night, so come on out and support the Revs. So be there or be square.
The SAD meeting is after school today in the library. Be there to pick up your t-shirts and discuss November events.
Anyone who would like a video copy of the homecoming assembly can pick up an order form in the main office.
Anyone who performed in the homecoming assembly and lost an item can check the lost and found table located backstage in the auditorium. These items will be disposed of soon, so check it out now.
ACT prep cram session for the December 8th ACT test are available at Learning Tech on Saturday, November 24th and Saturday, December 1st from 8 to noon. The fee is $100 and you must have a $50 deposit to ensure your seat. Get your form from guidance today.
And that's all we have for you, West Monroe, so have a great day.
Have a great day.
So wild, how can I ever deny? You got me so high, so high I cannot feel the fire. And you keep telling me that you'll be sweet, and you never wanna leave my side. As long as I don't break these promises.
Yeah.